In this video, we will see about cryptography. Cryptography is one of the three core concepts of blockchain. Cryptography is a technique which converts plain text into an encrypted text, thus making it difficult for a third party to manipulate or read the data, which makes only the authorized person can decrypt and view or manipulate the plain text. Encryption is the process of encoding a message or information in such a way that only authorized parties can access it and view its content, and those who are not authorized cannot view its content. Encryption converts a plain text to scrambled ciphertext using an encryption algorithm. In blockchain, we will use asymmetric key encryption, which is also known as public key encryption algorithm. Encrypted information can be only read if it is decrypted. So, decryption is other way around. Decryption converts the ciphertext or unreadable encrypted text to plain text. Why we need encryption and decryption in first place? How it ensures the security in the data transfer? Now consider a data transfer without cryptography. John sends the credit card details to Christy. The credit card information which John enters will reach the server, and from the server, the Christy gets the John's credit card detail. Now, here the data is not encrypted, so a hacker can hack the server and can get the John's credit card information. Now we will see the same data transfer with cryptography. Here we are using a cryptographic algorithm to encrypt and decrypt the credit card information. John sends the credit card details to Christy. The credit card information which John enters will get encrypted before reaching the server. Encryption, as we seen earlier, the process of converting plain text to ciphertext. And from the server, Christy gets the John's credit card information as ciphertext, and she decrypts the data. Here a hacker can hack the server and can get the John's credit card information, but it is in encrypted format, which hacker can't decrypt without the decryption algorithm or key. So here the data will be secure even if it reaches the unintended audience, since they can't crack the encrypted message. Cryptography means much more than just the process of encryption and decryption. Cryptography helps in forming digital signature, a mathematical scheme that confirms the authenticity of a digital message, or converting a large message into small message, or even more complicated things. There are two types of cryptography. They are symmetric cryptography. This method uses only one mutually agreed upon private key, also known as secret key, by the sender and the receiver. Both to encrypt and decrypt the data, they use this same secret key. Even though this process is faster and simple, it is easily hackable if the hacker gets a private key. Asymmetric cryptography. This method uses a pair of keys, namely public key and private key. The public key is distributed amongst all the users in the network, while each user has their own private key, which is also the secret key. We will see more about these two cryptographies in this chapter.